the news today, oh boy, about a lucky man who made the grade. Hi, welcome to another episode of Attend the Life at Academy of Arts and Minds. Today we're with Fernando Ramos. How are you doing, Fernando?
Hi, I'm doing well.
I want to know, how come you chose school?
I chose Academy of Arts and Minds because of the intense classical training that is offered here.
And what is it about the school that you find is special?
I really find the intimacy, like, between the teachers and the students, and like the small class sizes to be very, I guess, unique.
Right. And how has Mr. Brew assist you in developing your art and skills?
Well, Mr. Brew has had me working intensively, just like every day, drawing, painting, just exploring new concepts and ideas. And so that has made me grow as an artist.
And what have you been doing?
This piece is called Metamorphosis.
And what is it that you've seen in the education story?
The inspiration came from the relationship between a close friend and I, and how she's helped me develop as a human being, and she's just become this, like, so intertwined with me that we're just, like, inseparable.
And right here we have more. Yeah. What can you tell me about this one?
This current piece?
Yeah.
This piece is a self-portrait. It's classically inspired. I mean, mostly because of Leonardo da Vinci's The Mona Lisa.
Yeah.
With the composition, but I added my own, artistic concept in it, and I really wanted to push the emotion of sorrow and sadness, and it's really just about a difficult time that I was going through, and it really, that's about it.
And right here with this one?
That piece, it's just practice from figures from life, playing with the basic elements of art and design.
Alright, and this is very creative. What are you talking about this one?
That's just another practice for a self-portrait. I really hadn't developed a concept. It was more of a technique that I was practicing.
Well, thank you, Mr. Ramos, and I hope you have a successful
night. Thank you very much.
I saw the photo.